Hello and welcome. I'm going to tell you today about this bit of kit. As you can see, it's still in the original packaging. So other than the fact that I took my the address off, but other than that, it's still in the original packaging. This is a dry mat, anti-condensation underlay. It is designed to go under the mattress. Now, if you followed what I did in the playlist, which is now called Motorhome Rebuild, I discovered black mold under the mattress, and that is obviously something you don't want there, particularly someone like myself who was once asthmatic. The reason something like this happens is that, for example, somebody my age and height and build and all the rest of it will exhale between, 600 to 900 grams worth of, getting on for a kilo, worth of air during the night. And so that comes out in two forms, really. It's coming out largely as water vapor, either through sweat, or most of all, it's coming out through breath. And as soon as that touches the first cold surface, then you see it in the morning, it's on the windows and all the rest of it. Now, what happens, unfortunately, though, that which touches under the bed ends up as staying there, because it can't get out the van. There's no way of stopping it, and then it just in time your mattress will start to rot and you get mold and all mildew and all the rest of it, and that's what happened to mine beforehand. So with this here, I'm going to put this under the mattress. Now, it says here it's a 5 minute job, that's what they claim anyway. And you can use offcuts to use for other things around, you can use under the fridge or something of that nature. So this one here, what says 2 meters times 160. Oh, I hope that's the size anyway. Well, we'll find out when it goes into the van. So today's the beginning of winter as far as I'm concerned. It's the day when I sort of move from winter to summer settings. And so I'm now sort of taking the summer stuffs going out and the winter stuffs going in. Now, why would this work and slats not work? Well, the thing with slats is that they've got half of the slats are in contact with the mattress already. This, on the other hand, has thousands of individual micro springs which allow air to circulate between the mattress and the bed base. And this air will warm up as you sleep on the bed, and hopefully this will reduce condensation and stop the build-up of mould. Now, slats in general do work quite well, though the problem is, of course, most of us tend to sleep in one place, and particularly if there's two of you, then you've got even more weight on top of it. They say that dry mat supports the whole mattress evenly, even if you have sprung mattresses. The springs are not supported throughout, and that stresses the mattress and increases wear and tear. So I want to find out if this works in the van, and I'm really glad to have got it, and so I'll let you know how it comes out for me and do another review in a few months' time. Then we'll find out at the end of the winter how it has been. So there's a link below to the company, which is in Catfield in Norfolk, on the Norfolk Broads. This is some of their products. I just actually left the catalogue out here. There you go. Mattresses and cushions for motorboats and yachts. So it's clearly what they were thinking of when they started this business. Obviously, it's a place where there's a lot of leisure boating. Shaped bedding for motorboats and yachts. Fitted sheets, duvets and covers. You see, I tried to get a friend of mine to actually do that as a business, and she said no. Anyway, see, someone else is doing it. And galleyware for those, there you go. So this came with it. Unbreakable, space saving and rust proof. Shipshapegalleyware.co.uk. Shipshapebedding.co.uk. And the same again. So Shipshape bedding, I'll be putting it in the van. Let's see how it works.